So yep, we're here. We went up there to Hawdon Hut.
Prominent, did it? See no vehicles beyond this point. Yeah.
Yeah, John hasn't done river crossings.
Okay. Are they kakariki?
Kakariki.
Oh, they are too.
There's another one up here.
Kakariki. It looks like red, huh? Oh, there's two of them there.
Yeah, there's two of them, and there's another one flew across the river.
That's a fin tail.
Not going to get a good shot of them, are we?
No. They're red. I could just saw the red.
Yeah, when it's priceless.
Oh, fuck me.
I'm not gonna see shit.
that's the way we came. We just crossed the river. Oh, I don't know. It might have been seven times, maybe. And then we're headed up there. The hut is on the true right of the river, from what I remember. And now, it looks like a four-wheel drive truck. Yeah.
Not really a
I've decided to take my Morels, which are sort of a normal walking boot, shoe, because I knew it was going to get wet. And Tim is on for the full boot. You can see the water's going over the leggings, so. So we come up down that valley there. Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it? It's a really good one. Yeah, it's a beautiful track. Flat. Wonderful. Good to get out of the sun. Thank you. That's a nice pull. How you going? It's a bit hot now, but it's stunning. It is. So this is the hut. A little drying rack up top. There's only three people here. Fantastic view at the back, front. Just basic. Little wood, fresh water, nice fireplace. This is where we are with one person. And I guess there's another one here. Same style. Oh, they got a window there. It's all very similar. Sinks. Nice. Don't move your legs. Thank you. I guess that's the way to the saddle and up.